What is up, guys? I'm going to confirm that this is recording. Is it? Yeah, it's recording. All right. I'm recording this real quick. I don't want to really edit it. I don't have time. I'm doing this because instead of putting up the Minecraft today, the Minecraft that was supposed to be super long, because the Minecraft did not capture. Again, it did the same thing. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, but I guess because I switched from the computer to the TV signal or vice versa, whatever, it stopped capturing about 12 minutes in. It was a 20-something minute video. I'm going to update you. I finished the house, which is exciting. It was good. So I'll show you that on the next video. And I found some coal. That's what I was looking for. But it's exciting because in the next video, we will be further down in. And hopefully I'll find some diamonds. That's what I'm going for. So today what I'm going to do, when I started this channel in October, the first game that I had, and I did a review at, because that's what started as a review channel, which I kind of backed away because it's more fun to play and talk. But maybe, I don't know, maybe I'll do reviews again. But I got NBA 2K12 for the Wii. So I thought, I love this game, I'm going to get it anyway. It'd be great to show you guys again the NBA 2K13, not for the PS3, not for the Xbox 360, but for the Wii. I have a reflection there, so I just want to see, make sure it's recording. So here it is. You can see, nice and pretty. And we're going to unbox this real quick, because, you know, why not, right? It's fun. I'm excited for this game. I know it's awesome on PS3. I know it's awesome on Xbox 360. I personally love playing it on PS3. But at the same time, I'm playing this on the Wii because I loved NBA 2K12 on the Wii. Unfortunately, my game had messed up, and that's why I ended up getting it for the PS3 after that. But hopefully this one won't. I know I'm going to sacrifice some things as far as the quality of it all. It smells new. Love it. Because it's not the... Usually there's a sticker here to hold it together. It wasn't a package. I got it from GameStop, but it's very openable, so I don't know if that's a good sign or not. Smells new, though. But, yeah, I'm going to play it for the Wii, because, like I said, there's just something. Let me show you again. Where's my Wii controllers? I have a huge mess in my room. All right. There's something about doing this. It just makes it fun. It just... The graphics are great on a PS3 and Xbox 360, and all the extra things are awesome. And I know, like I said, on the Wii, I'm assuming on NBA 2K12, you did have to sacrifice a lot of things compared to what the PS3 offered, but to me it was worth it, because when it comes down to it and you're playing the game, and you can... Now, of course, there's people who go like this, or even play with the classic controller. No, I'm gonna make my dreams come true, baby. So, yeah, that's it. That was a very quick unboxing, as I said. I don't know if I'll do a giveaway. It's cool as people are still, even though I ended that a year ago, people are still, you know, commenting, saying, like, give me NBA 2K12, which is what you needed to do in order to win the game. I don't know if I'll do it again, because usually, like, last time I did it right away when the game came out. And making sure I'm recording. Yeah, okay. Sorry. And now the game's already come out, so I don't know if I'd still get the attention. Here's what I'm not too into. You can see the figure, Jay-Z. You're in music and stuff, that's cool. But I want to keep them separated. I mean, he did produce this. I don't know how much he actually had a hand in producing, but the good thing is, apparently he didn't really affect the game, because the game is still very cool, very awesome. Let's see what it offers. The New Dynasty, a Jay-Z production featuring a soundtrack personally curated by multi-platinum recording artist Jay-Z. Don't really care about that. I like the old soundtracks because there was actually a lot of music that you never heard of, and then, you know, you're looking for because of it. Greatest Mode, take the court with some of the best NBA teams ever assembled, including Michael Jordan and his 96 Bulls. Cool. Association Mode, grind through the rigors of an entire NBA season or jump right into the postseason, go for an NBA championship. That's what we're doing. I'm going to be posting up my player mode. Minecraft and my player mode. That's what's going to be going up on the channel soon, so hopefully you look forward to that. Learn the Wii control mechanics, dominate the competition, test your abilities, and expand your games by mastering the advanced controls, and updated rosters. So, I don't know. We'll see. I know the PS3 and Xbox 360, like I said, have huge differences with the Kinect too. I saw it's pretty cool with the Kinect because you're able to like say set a pick for me, and then it sets a pick, or Kobe get off the bench, and then he gets off the bench and he's gonna sub in. So we'll see with the Wii, but I'm excited. So you should hopefully be seeing a My Player posted up soon. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. And again, I apologize for Minecraft not working. I'm getting it figured out, and hopefully soon that will never happen again. Hopefully, and yeah, like the last video, the quality wasn't even that good because I had to, when I was trying to upload it, I started uploading at 12 in the afternoon yesterday, and at 11 o'clock at night, it still wasn't done. And that doesn't happen. So something went wrong there. So that's why I had to export it, and basically I messed up the quality. Anyway, so the next video hopefully will be up and good. And like I said, we'll have a house, and we'll be looking for some more coal and diamond. And the My Player mode. So thanks so much for watching. Comment below. Let me know what you think. Because if not, I just won't put anything with NBA 2K13. I probably still will. But if you comment and you tell me just stop, I probably won't. I don't know why I said for your comment. I'm sorry. Anyway, thanks so much for watching. Comment anyway. Click the annotations. Well, actually, there's no annotations because this is just what it is. And thank you if you haven't already. Please hit that subscribe button. I'll put that right here. So subscribe if you haven't. And thanks for watching. Hope you have a great night, day, weekend, whenever you're watching this. And I will see you on the next Hooray for Games video. And to stop recording now.